Look at this little tiny daisy. Some sort of little native daisy. Aren't they lovely? Big enough to be a garden plant, really, aren't they? Have to see if I can get close up to them. Look, this is the normal size that I see around these parts in this hand here. That's the normal size I see around here. Perhaps it's a different sort of daisy. But look, isn't it wonderful? This is a weed I should like to have on my place, all around the house. Let's see if we can get a little bit closer. Put your face closer, come on. Put your face closer to the camera. That's what it looks like. I wonder what it is. I suspect it's a little native daisy of some sort. I'll play around with the focus a bit. Isn't it a little champion, little daisy? So colourful. I'll take some footage of it anyway, so interested botanists and gardeners can decide what sort of daisy it is. And there's a little close-up. Little wildflower. It might be the last of its kind, mightn't it? That can happen. Just take some footage. Listen to the magpies gargling, warbling. There are the leaves. That's what the leaves look like. What's that there? That's kangaroo dropping just there, I think. That's what I think it is. I think that's wallaby dropping. That little thing there. Footage of this little wild daisy growing in the Lachlan Valley of New South Wales. Anyway, there's the foliage. There's a view of the foliage. That's what the foliage looks like. Wonderful little thing. If only it would grow all around that where the house is, I should have to encourage it. That's a good shot. Pretty little daisy. Much bigger than the ones I normally see around here. Perhaps it's unusual. Maybe I should save the seeds. Beautiful for a garden, isn't it? Lovely. Let's look at the other one. Show your face. And botanists like to see the back of a flower too, don't they? There's the back. There's the back of the flower. There's a rear view of that flower. That's what the back of it looks like. It's a pretty little thing, isn't it? There's a little seed head or one that's about to open or something. Show us the seed capsule or a little unopened one, a little embryo flower. There's a little embryo. So anyway, some footage there of this little native flower. For interested gardeners and botanists. If only I had thousands of these growing as weeds. Pretty little thing, isn't it? I should have been a botanist, shouldn't I?